Today, we acknowledge a really terrible loss. Cedric Diggory was, as you all know, exceptionally hardworking, infinitely fair-minded, and most importantly, a fierce, fierce friend. Now the pain we all feel with this dreadful loss reminds us, while we may come from different places and speak in different tongues, our hearts beat as one. The bonds of friendship we made this year will be more important than ever. Remember that. Cedric Diggory will not have died in vain. You remember that. And we'll celebrate a boy who's kind and honest, brave, true, right to the grave.